powers are weak, old man.
If you strike me down, I shall become more powerful than you can possibly imagine.
Still managed to be kind of in the
run, Luke, run!
How did he? Did he immediately become a force ghost? Hey, what's up, guys? Welcome back to the channel, and welcome back to. Wait, let me make sure that my. Okay, reset. Hey, what's up, guys? Welcome back to the channel, and welcome back to LEGO Star Wars The Skywalker Saga. Still sick. I am still sick. Still feel like absolute garbage, but I took some medicine and I wanted to finish A New Hope today. So I have a feeling we're gonna be dueling Vader.
What is it, my little friend?
He says the tractor beam controls are just up ahead, but we will need to bypass some security to get there.
How does R2 know all this? Like, for real. I do like the new way that
the tractor beam controls are this way.
I mustn't be seen. My Jedi skill should be of assistance here.
Lord Vader should look at installing what? Sorry, I didn't mean to cut you off. What did I do?
A presence I have not felt since. No, that wasn't it.
He said no, that wasn't.
Yes. Yes, that's.
Oh, I needed my water.
I don't know. I've been waiting for you, Obi-Wan. We meet again, at last. The circle is now complete. I left you, I was but the learner. Now I am the master.
There she is.
You came in that thing? You're braver than I thought.
Nice, come on.
that actually got a laugh out of me. That was funny.
Get back to the ship!
Then he runs, and then there's like 1,000 of them.
Falcon has to be around here somewhere.
I'm allergic to Wookiees. Deal with them, troopers.
We'll get it open. Keep your hair off.
Sorry, dude. You're in the way.
Come
Great! I thought they might have run out of stormtroopers.
Han, you copy? We can't get this door open. We're gonna need your help.
Copy that, kid. Hold on.
Open fire.
Your tech is always so complicated.
Let's just smash it. Isn't there like a way or something? Like actually get the Death Star as a capital.
This'll get the door open somehow.
Get those force fields down.
The console! We were able to use them earlier when we were dressed as stormtroopers.
Thank you.
wrong turn.
Oh, there's no lock. They're gonna get through.
If you strike me down, I shall become more powerful than you can possibly imagine.
No!
I still managed to be kind of in the back.
Run, Luke, run!
How did he immediately become a force user?
Bad bit of rescuing, huh?
At least the information in R2 is still intact. It's not over yet.
No, it is not. Yavin.
We need to get this information to the Rebel base on Yavin 4 now.
And what information is that exactly?
Death Star. So Yavin is the main planet. And then there's easier moon. So Yavin 4 is the fourth moon of Yavin.
Welcome. It's good to see you're still alive. Please, hurry to the command room. The generals are eagerly awaiting those plans.
Right this way. They're waiting for you inside.
The princess is here. Everyone, look busy.
More stairs and then holy crap.
You brought the plans? Quick, we must analyze them immediately.
Yes, sir.
The battle station is heavily shielded and carries a firepower greater than half the Starfleet. An analysis of the plans provided by Princess Leia has demonstrated a weakness. Huh? A small one-man fighter should be able to penetrate the outer defense. Man your ships, and may the Force be with you.
It's a deck, or... Yeah, deck.
Lock S-foils in attack position.
This is Red 5. I'm going in.
Right with you, boss.
It'll be just like Beggar's Canyon back home.
Fighters coming in, point 3.
Luke, trust your feelings.
This is Red Leader. We won't be going anywhere with those turbo lasers firing down on us. Do your thing, Squadron.
Try and keep
any TIE fighters
off our backs, Red 5.
Red 5
here! I've got you covered!
This space station is huge! Look out for more TIEs moving on your position!
We're being swarmed by TIE fighters! Get them off us, Red 5!
Take them myself. Cover me.
Yes, sir.
Luke, look out, kid.
It's closed. The central exit. Not yet, Red 5. Shoot the smaller exhausts first.
We don't have all day. Shoot the smaller exhaust.
It's open! It's open!
Get a torpedo down there now! Keep moving, Red 5. The main exhaust is at the end of this trench.
Star one.
What?
one in a million.
Remember, the Force will be with you. Always.
That didn't even take us that long. I mean, last episode it went a little longer than usual. Let's actually look at the level stats this time. Okay. Oh man, 62k. Of course we didn't get any of those. And I don't think we got any of these. We got one. Nice. Wedge, nice. So that means... Man. Alright, well, we'll be starting that next episode. This is the shortest one so far. It only took me 20 minutes to finish this one, but the last one was the longest one, so. Alright, well, thank you guys so much for watching. I'll see you guys in the next one. Take it easy. Have fun. I'm probably gonna take a nap or something. I am exhausted.